The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Welcome, all friends at the Dhamma. Okay? Yeah, moment. For this session, just knowing in between. Japanese tradition drinking tea, they got in Zen Buddhism, they got tea drinking, okay? Now, you have any water or cup or a bottle? Because when you drink tea, you can realize something. Just little by little, okay? Can just little by little? Can you realize swallowing and in between swallowing, you drink first, drink, swallow, drink, swallow. You rely from awareness, from heart. You cannot focus, okay? Everything is from mental heart. This go direct to your nature of mind, awareness, mindful awareness. Okay? It's awareness from heart. And what you got when you got awareness, more and more. Heart emptiness. Okay? Heart emptiness. And now, can you realize in between, before you finish, you move, you slowly doing, moving slowly. Can you see, realize, know from heart, touching? Where is in between for your training? Just delight in between that is touching. Okay, can you delight touching? You got seeing wake up. Now, how old are you now? You rush the whole ride, making money in a rush the whole ride, competition the whole ride. Now, no more competition. Just know yourself, relax. Can you know in between, when you doing maybe whatever, take shower, can you know you're touching? You can practice in the shower room. Can you know brushing, but you got touching or not? Can you know in between movement, brushing, that is touching? This will train your mind. Can you know in between thought and stay in between thought and not involved with thought? Can you? Oh, really hard, huh? Oh, maybe tomorrow. today, only body first. Can you say now how I get into meditation, you know? Already. I know my movement and support. How I get into meditation. Quiet. Okay? Because you must start from this first. Can you touch your power now? Not only sensation, power. Can you know your power? Yeah, you can. Can you know movement of your power? Can you know stop and move, stop and move, stop and move of your power? You practice this way first. And when you know your power, what you know? Stop and move, stop and move, stop and move steadily, 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 steadily. From mental heart, what happened? Your heart become empty and expanding and empty because you know even in between pause, pause and movement, pause and movement. Okay? When I know pause, pause and movement, pause and movement, my heart empty. Now I hear emptiness. Even my ear, my mind can hear emptiness. Okay? And not only emptiness outside, emptiness inside. Breakthrough in between. Okay? That's why can you break through when you got eye contact? Eye contact, how you know in between? I take picture. I call one, you not go in between, you not say in between, you go immediately come to the camera, look and watch. I count two and give you time to stay in between and smile, two and three. Can you stay in between one and three? One, you might go out. Okay? Two, you might come back. And not three, okay? Because when I count three, then you again lost in thought again. Because when you already finish, you have thought again, okay? Can you stay in between one and three? One, two. Can you see calmness when you stay at two? Can you see calmness? How you see calmness? You smile. When two, you smile not, it bring your consciousness come to you, your face, and it becomes sensing, seeing by sensing the calmness. Your eyes still look and your mind watch the camera, but because consciousness come to your mind, to your face and see inside your mind. Now, can you turn inwards? Two. Smile. Can you see calmness? Even you watch me, I got movement. But your mind calmness, not movement. Okay? Can you see calmness in between all movement? Everybody running, running, running. Can you see your mind? Your mind stay in between. Even people talk. And doing thing, many things, but can you see, stay in between? Then you can see from here to here. Even people disturb, you stay in between, you not disturb. Okay? And when your mind not disturb, can you keep your heart calm and knowing in between? In between your desire, your anger. Difficult. When you got anger, I think difficult to stay in between. Eh? Or when you got passion, can you stay in between? Oh, difficult. So stay in between when it start. What start? Satisfaction and dissatisfaction, then you can stay in between, okay? Can you see satisfaction and dissatisfaction in your heart? Your mind stay in between, see all together, far and near, left and right, and not lost, then just keep in sightseeing. Something you don't understand push you with desire or passion. But anyhow, can you be mindful? And mindfulness from outside, go to wake up your heart with awareness inside and let go. So mindfulness and awareness together. How to stay in between? Can you feel your cushion? Feel you're sitting on earth? Because in Vajrayan, they use this method. Can you feel your cushion on the bottom? And can you feel your crown head? Can you feel only in between, connect between your forehead and cushion? You can stay in between, visualize sensation. Okay? It look like you got, because body and mind is energy, okay? It's energy. You got disturbance because bad energy come out because inside you got anger. Okay? Good energy come out if you got loving kindness. Okay? Can you stay in between with grounding on earth and with loving kindness? Now you can. Okay? Grounding firmly on earth and with gladness and loving kindness. People say, oh, speak good, speak bad. This doesn't matter, you don't mind. Because you stay with yourself. Yourself inside, not only yourself outside. Yourself inside when you feel you are sitting on earth and connect here to here. Okay? No far, no near, no bottom, no crown head, no top. Can you stay in between all awareness? All awareness. With smile and gladness. And can you feel your breathing inside when you stay in between? Feel, not focused by your mind. Feel by mental heart awareness. Now, stay in between. If one day, we don't know, even you are 20, 30, 40, 50, how you know you will die in 100 years old? Maybe someone die in 20 years old, 30 years old, 40 years old, 50 years old, 60 years old, doesn't matter. If the last minute you at the hospital, the doctor say, you die tonight. How you keep your mind calm? How? What can help you stay in between? Can you feel your breathing? Small breathing, the last breathing inside? Can you feel the last breathing inside? Because when you are in the coma state, brain no function. Okay? Your mind come to your heart. But if you not feel your breathing, the last breathing, you still got worry inside, okay? Can you feel your last breathing inside? Very short and soft and subtle. You got only 1-2 minutes left. Can you feel? You don't have time to focus. It's too slowly to focus your breath. And you cannot focus because you got injection, huh? Cannot. But you can rely your breathing only inside. Can you do it now? You can practice when you went to sleep. How? Bring awareness come inside awareness of your breathing by inclining posture. I show you already. When you got sleeping in this posture, your mind, your heart come in between. Not fall asleep and not lost in thought. Inclining posture, you not fall asleep, not sleepy, you wake up. And you not lost in thought, and you stay in between. And what happened? Your awareness of your breathing, soft and subtle, in not only in your body, into your heart, mental heart, or in your spirit and soul. Can you see breathing everywhere inside? With breathing everywhere inside, if you got awareness, you got no fear, you got peace, and you, at the moment, you will feel freedom and ready to die in peace, okay? Everybody must die. Now I am ready to die in peace. So what you practice doesn't matter, what method. The last minute, you got only one method only, knowing the last breathing. Now you forgot practicing contemplate death and realize the last breathing. Okay, you forgot that, but this is the most important thing. Nobody can help you. Only you wake up and know the last breathing. And the light will come up, the darkness gone. Okay? So every night, I know you don't have time to come and sit meditation. Okay? Maybe can do maybe only in the night time someday, or maybe forgot every day, but you sleep every day or not? Can you just not forget your breathing before you sleep? Can? This it will help you when you are in coma state. And what happened? When you feel your breathing, the last breathing, maybe you get recovery from illness, from cancer, okay? Because you got mind power and all the four elements working properly, okay? Then you feel your breathing, then you can help yourself, not die. Maybe it's not the time you die, but if you, the time you die in peace, okay? Just feel your breathing. So, a bit, listen to me, a bit feel your breathing here to be safe, because we don't know. You maybe, I maybe drink and die now. But I feel my breathing, don't worry, I die in peace. Maybe I walk, I die, I feel my breathing, I die in peace. How you know when you die? I don't know. You feel your breathing. I eat delicious food, I got bone fit, die. I take medicine go to the bronchitis, die. How you know, okay, tonight you sleep and wake up or not wake up, how you know? Then make sure, feel your breathing, okay? Then you got the light. Nobody teaching you this, how to contemplate that. And now when you feel your breathing, just pretend, if you die now, follow me by heart. Now I am four element. No me, no I, no Steve, no Peter, okay? Only four element. I cannot clinging this person belong to me. Better I die and let go, pretend to die and let go now. So then when the time coming I die, I can let go easily, okay? Now everybody just in your heart, pretend to die, contemplate death, death and death. And when you got death, what happened? All your body go to funeral and burn. Just contemplate this this body come from four elements, and then return this body to four elements. Now, just feel and keep in your heart following my teaching now. Now return, because now you get aging, you got more sickness. But if you return this body to four elements, to the nature, no sickness can stay with you because you got no body. You return all the body, return to the nature. Then all sickness gone, no cancer, no sickness, any sickness at all, nothing, okay? Just only emptiness. When you return the body to the nature, now just let go. Body is my body, is not my body, is the body of four elements. Then I know the truth now is not my body, is the body of four elements. Then I know the truth. Then I just train myself, return before the King of Death come and take me away. Return now. When you return, then all sickness gone. Whatever sickness you got is gone away. And you got emptiness when you return. All emptiness. And now in emptiness, make your wish. May the power of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha just form my new body. Reborn by the power of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha. Please bring all the four elements pure and clear and clean from the nature. Bring and form my new body, born by the power of Buddha. Now you die, you pretend to die, leave away all attachment to this aging and sick body first. And then now you will be reborn by new body, born by the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, with healthiness, okay? Now make your wish. With the power of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, give me rebirth with new body, formed by the four elements. From now, I will make my right determination. Doing good, not doing any bad, okay? We'll do good. Only I know now when the time nearly over, that I nearly now, even I'm 40, 50, but I know I got sickness and it might die one day, okay? But now I return the old body that I attach. This is my body. And when I attach this in my body, also this is my sickness also. Now I return the whole body to the nature, no I, no me, no sickness. Only pureness, and make your intention connect to the Buddha. Please blessing me with the new body, reborn by the Buddha Dhamma Sangha. You feel more refreshed. Now just smile and make your wish. I just tell your name, Mr. and Mrs. Now getting rebirthed by the power of Buddha Dhamma Sangha. I will use this new body, reborn by the Buddha Dhamma Sangha, doing good thing, helping people, practice Dhamma, okay? And supporting Buddhist life until 5,000 years, as much as I do. Because this new life is born by the Buddha. Then I will use the rest of my life for practicing meditation, got five precepts, doing good only, helping people, doing dana, sila, and loving kindness. Okay, I not attach anything no more. More attached, I got stress. More attached, I got stress. More stress, I got sickness. Okay, let go now. born by the Buddha. Buddha is the wise man who only give and give only, okay? Now, just stay there in between. Now the Buddha just bring the four elements with two other elements, that is emptiness element and consciousness element, coming from your body, fulfilled with six elements, born by the Buddha with good health and smart, wisdom, healthy, okay? And stay smiling in between. You feel more healthy and you feel wake up, you feel good mindfulness, good awareness, good mind, good heart. And thanks to the Buddha again, I will keep my commitment. Whatever I have my commitment, doing good only, okay? From now, the rest of my life, to give more, to help people more, okay? And to bring myself to see the light of wisdom more and more, okay? Now you are born by the Buddha. Your body become a holy body. You must take care of this holy body now. And just stay there quiet and empty. Just trust in the Buddha, Dhamma and Sangha. It become more consciousness of the whole six element. All six element now form your new body. Just calm and tranquil and smile and stay in between. So then when you open eye, wake up, then you get reborn by the Buddha with this body, become holy body, okay? And you can realize the whole element, air element, breathing everywhere, inside, outside, God breathing. And fire element, warm up your body. Water element everywhere. And earth element, hardness, softness. And emptiness element, also consciousness element. Knowing, seeing clearly with accept, understanding and letting go. This is consciousness element. And just stay there. Feel you are breathing. Your breathing is air element. If you can feel element, your breathing, you can see the whole element. And you can see the whole fire aggregate. And more you see the whole element or the whole fire aggregate, more consciousness wake up. You got pure mind is consciousness. Now you reborn by the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha with pure mind consciousness. You got far away from monkey mind. Don't let monkey mind overcome your mind again. When you had left, your heart left. You left. Now, your heart left immediately. Before your hand left a month, your heart still worry, okay? Your hand left, your heart never left before. Now your hand left, your heart left instantly. Knowing in consciousness. Now conscious element become wake up more and more, seeing in consciousness, knowing your breathing in consciousness, not in your brain, in consciousness, seeing your breathing in and pause and out in your consciousness. You got knowing, seeing, wake up from inside, then you can see and know clearly all goodness in your heart and all unwholesome state release and going away. When you see it, it release and going away. Just don't involve, just know breathing in and not involve. Not involve, you can see clearly by mental heart. And when you see clearly by mental heart, you got gladness more and more in mental heart. And see how your mind works. Knowing things in consciousness, how your mind works. It got pureness and pureness. No monkey mind, no thought, no conceptual thought, all letting go. And you got wake up, seeing whole breathing everywhere, go everywhere in your body to clear out all dirtiness, to improve your health, all sickness go away. And stay there, at home, pure consciousness. Become one with pure consciousness, knowing clearly and not involved, seeing clearly and not involved. And seeing more clearly by seeing, breathing in and pause. And pause only 2-3 seconds, can you see? And see breathing out. So then you can see one arising, one disappear. One arising, one disappear. But your knowing not disappear. Okay? You're knowing more consciousness even one arising, one disappear. Your knowing not disappear. And with your knowing not disappear, you can know deep in your heart you got attachment, more or less. Just seeing it with accept and letting go. This session, see your breathing, see your heart, letting go more and more. See your breathing, see your freedom of heart, okay? Freedom from attachment. Early this afternoon, we see breathing and see calmness. But now can you see breathing and your heart inside? Together. Knowing clearly, seeing clearly from heart. And can you feel you are sitting connect or down on earth? You are breathing, go deeply down on earth into emptiness. Deeply down on earth into your heart and connect to emptiness of all of the nature, knowing clearly, seeing clearly, with awareness of your sitting down on earth, your heart, mental heart become expanding and more expanding to emptiness. And you got the one inside, wake up. You sitting before inside the one sleeping. Now the one inside wake up with awareness of your sitting. And when the one inside wake up, now just do dynamic meditation by moving hand. Can you just awareness and see from the one inside? With quietness. The one inside work with quietness. Awareness and see from the one inside with eye open widely. Eye open, the one inside more wake up. So I get you into meditative state and then wake up inside. How to wake up inside? You never wake up inside, then you have to open eye and awareness more on the body, okay? Then you know how to wake up. Later, you can wake up and don't have to open eye, okay? Now you know how to wake up, okay? How? You don't need to move your hand and wake up. You just awareness of last breathing inside. Now cross your eye. Can you awareness of last breathing inside, soft and subtle, deeply? You wake up with the light, seeing clearly how your breathing is, and see all mental states. That's right. Unwholesome state go away, and wholesome state coming more. Just now, feel your breathing as home. Now is not the last breathing, so we call feel your breathing as home in Bali word. Anapanasati Bali. As viharatham, okay, Bali word. This is said by the Buddha. Just feel your breathing as home. Even you close your eye, only one practice. Because when you go to the coma state, only one practice. That's right. So now you just practice many different methods. Can you make it into one practice? Feeling your breathing as home, because the Buddha said, he, before enlightened, he just feel his breathing as home in daily life, more and more every moment. Then he got enlightened this way. And I just heard Ajahn Sumetho, someone sent Facebook to me. Ajahn Sumetho say, only stay with yourself, knowing your breathing only, knowing your breathing only. You got all wisdom and wisdom for enlightenment. So Ajahn Sumetho, I can show you. I got Facebook yesterday. They sent me, knowing breathing only. When you become a monk, maybe you don't know where to stay, knowing your breathing as home. Then your heart not disturbed, your mind not disturbed, your body not disturbed. Ajahn Sumetho just make conclusion, awareness of your breathing in daily life more and more. That is your home, okay? Nothing else to practice. So this is the same according to the Buddha. The Buddha say, before enlightened, he just feel breathing as home. Even he give talk, even he take food, even he walk, he feel his breathing at home. If you can feel breathing at home, you can feel the body movement. If you can feel breathing at home, you can feel your walking. If you feel body at home, you can feel your eyesight going this way, Can you feel inside with your breathing gas off? Then your heart not move. Your heart is knowing, not move, not lost, not going out. When your heart with your breathing at home, your heart stay at home with knowing clearly, seeing clearly. You look this way, you can see you are looking this way from heart. You're looking this way, you can see you're looking this way from heart. Okay? Only one practice, feeling your breathing at home. This is said by the Buddha and Ajahn Sumedho. I can show you. Okay. So that's why I just tell you my practice based on three together. Mindfulness of body, okay, and awareness of breathing, and grounding to emptiness. Nothing to think, to choose how to practice, don't have to. Only grounding on earth, awareness of yourself sitting on earth. In daily life, you got four posture. Walking, just know you are walking on earth. Now you walking to office, you rush. You never know you're walking. You only know what time arriving office, okay? You walking and you cannot find happiness during your walking. The most happiness is the present of now, your knowing of now. You are walking, know you are walking, sitting, you know you are sitting. But even you know sitting, walking, standing, sleeping, you breathing or not? So the most freedom of mind is knowing you are breathing every moment. That's all. If you want to come straight, only one, we not say one method, we say come straight to the way. After you practice different method, then you have to go to the way. Way to enlightenment, that is feel your breathing as well. Because you can read from all sutta, anapanasati sutta, or whatever. The Buddha talk about mindfulness of breathing. He emphasized, feel your breathing as home, as vihara. Vihara, that means how, okay? As home, okay? Can you feel your breathing at home? Then when you thought, then you can let go thought very fast. If you feel breathing at home, your hand left, your heart left very fast. After he got this enlightened by feeling breathing at home, okay? That means the Buddha become one with his breathing more and more every moment in daily life, not only sitting and watch mindfully breathing in and breathing out, no. The whole day, even talk, keep talk, even walking, even standing, even sleeping, take shower or whatever, okay? So it's really simple. Feel your breathing at home, but it's too simple. You not see the value, okay? It's too simple. Why? Only see feel breathing at home. You get the way? Yeah, this is said by the Buddha. It's too simple for you maybe, but it's amazing. For me, it's amazing. Because I try to do practice breathing meditation, but now I turn to mindfulness of breathing, not breathing meditation. Mindfulness of breathing because I get more awareness every moment more and more. Mindfulness of my breathing at home. Okay? You only practice by focus your breath, your breathing. You focus one hour, and then you forgot 23 hours. You focus maximum, you can sit maybe 1 hour, 2 hours, but 22 hours you forgot. But now I don't have to focus my breathing because I always feel my breathing at home, said by the Buddha. Only this is the way. You practice whatever tradition method before you die. What you know? Breathing. Why you not come here, feel your breathing first before you die? Now you still healthy, you feel here. Then it's good for your health. Okay? Okay? It's good for your health. It's good for your mental health also. Okay? Feel your breathing. Your mind not disturbed. Not stressed. Okay? Feel. Okay? So this is really simple. People don't know they have to pay money for taking course mindfulness. Okay? But actually they have breathing. Why? Why should pay money? Just feel your breathing at home. But it's too simple. You need method. You need technique. First, I teach you technique method, but now no technique, no method. You got breathing or not? Can you feel your breathing at home? That is the way, okay? You can see the way. Your mind not disturb, your heart not disturb, your body calm down, your mind calm down, and calm down the whole day, all day more in the daylight, that's right. Now, can you feel your breathing at home when you listen to my talk? My master, another master, 15 years ago, tell me, when he drink, he can feel his breathing together. I don't understand why. Why you drink, you can, because you have to wash and focus your drinking, how you focus your breathing. My master say, no, he not focus, he just aware. Okay, then after that, I correct myself, okay? Just aware, okay? And now in this state, to help you more awareness, just aware and notice. Can you develop aware and notice? If you would like to fulfill the practice, okay? Bring together samatha vipassana. How to focus. If samatha, you focus from the mind. But in vipassana, we focus from awareness. Keep awareness. Boom! Keep awareness. Notice. 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 Can you awareness more of how you sitting first? Now, can you awareness of how you move your hand? Move your hand now. How you know your hand movement? From awareness, from heart. That's right. How to focus? Can you notice the movement? Stop. Notice from heart. Don't have to watch. Can you notice? This is more advanced. Awareness and notice, okay? Okay, awareness and notice. So you got in your daily life some problem. Just keep calm and awareness of what is the real problem first. And then notice. Awareness of problem. How can you put concentration? If not concrete object, bread you can put concentration, okay? And any object, the candle you can put concentration. How you put concentration on the problem? No, be awareness of whatever situation. Why? And then we just screen, and notice. Only, oh, this is the point. Notice. Okay? So in the mental state, you cannot focus, but you can notice, okay? Okay? You can notice what is the cause of suffering, what is the cause of our problem. Awareness first, and with open heart, with accept what, how are you? You now go drop in the bad situation, accept first, no fear, accept who you are, what you are, what situation you got, accept, and then awareness, why, you do something wrong, awareness, and then you got wake up and see, and then you can notice. So now, in the first step, concentration, meditation, you use watch and focus or watch. As you say, focus your breath, focus your breathing. Then I have to correct you, watch, not focus much, watch and feel your breathing. Okay? and aware and see. But if you have more skill, you don't have to focus your breathing. You can focus me, but can you awareness to your heart inside? Your heart inside know what? Knowing what? Knowing breathing. Okay? Even you attention to me, but can you awareness in your heart inside? What your heart know and make you calm? Breathing. If your heart know with awareness, you got calmness. But if your heart don't know, even you are breathing, all your heart come to me, no problem, I'm a monk. If I'm a handsome man, maybe you got problem, huh? Okay? Okay, no problem. Okay, so keep your heart with you. Okay? Okay, your mind just talk with thought, with whatever, but your heart keep with you, okay? Keep with you, awareness with you, how to keep with you, with your breathing first, okay? With you, because this is the real happiness, okay? Now, just feel your breathing at home. If your heart not disturbed, your mind always calm, not stirring, okay? And more your heart with breathing is more awareness and see. It become exploring. And when you got more awareness from your heart and see inside, now I tell you, can you listen into your heart? When you talk, listen to your heart. Why you talk like that? You talk because you got desire, expectation. Can you listen to your heart? Can you? You can. Your heart can listen to your heart. Not your ear, listen to your heart. Listen to your heart when you speak. Listen to your heart before you speak and when you speak. Can you? You speak with emotion, anger, desire, or whatever. Can you listen? More listen, you go more deep awareness, okay? But you must start awareness of your breathing first. Then your mental heart become I seeing and listening, hearing. How to listen to your, how listen by your heart and see how? When you drive a car, you listen something noisy under your car. Your heart tell you something broke, the pipe maybe fallen, nearly fallen, clunking, clunking, clunking under your car. You listen and you can see, you can tell everybody got problem with the anything in under your car, the pipe maybe nearly fallen. And then what happened again? Listen and see who very good listen and see. Do you know the Chinese medicine doctor? They touch your power. They got listen and send from heart. Can see what you got sickness. Okay? That's right. Listen and see. Listen and see. Listen and see. Listen and see. Or you go to the medical doctor, they just listen. Because you got cough, you got bronchitis, they just listen. They can see your illness. Okay? Listen and see. So that's why one day I only watch my breathing, in breathing out only. So today I just watch my breathing and now just see my feeling. First I start with this. Can you watch your breathing in and see your feeling? Then your feeling open. And watch your breathing in, see your feeling calm down. But your feeling calm down, they got something deeply inside your defilement. Okay? So then I just train myself because when I do meditation, don't know how to listen to my heart. But I just practice when I got anger, anger come. I try to watch anger, it's too late, too late. It come already, anger, cannot. But I can stop anger by listening to my anger. You understand? Oh, you don't understand. But, you know, when you listen to your heart, you already come back home. Whatever you got anger, desire, when you back home, they go away. Because they are the lover. The lover come when you're not at home, that's right. So when you listen to your heart, you come back home immediately. And the robber, oh, the owner come, they go away. And when you're traveling again, the robber come again. So more listen to your heart, doesn't matter what you got, more listen. Now, can you listen to your heart? Your ear listen to me, but your heart listen to your heart. How you feel? Calmness. You are always at home. And now you listen to your friend, you lie, you don't lie. Can you listen to your heart? If you don't lie, anger come. But anger cannot take over your heart because you always stay at heart when you listen to your heart. Anger go away, okay? So I just would like to simplify your practice, okay? First, feel your breathing inside. This is will help you the last minute. The last minute, then when you listen, the darkness gone and you got peace, you not fear. Even you die, I'm ready to die, no fear, okay? And then when you still got problem in life, problem come to your heart because you're not at home. Just listen to your heart because when you got problem, you cannot smile. Can you smile when you got problem? Cannot. But you still can listen to your problem inside to learn. Then it disappear because you come back home when you listen. Okay? So I just give you homework. Simplify. Now, before you sleep, you lie down in inclining posture to got awareness of breathing inside. And even you lie down, just tell yourself, if you die now, are you sure you go to the higher realm, you will be really sure if you feel your breathing, small breathing together when you sleep, because we don't know tomorrow wake up or not. Okay, we just feel, okay. Because now many, this year, follower of mine die in peace. He just sleep and not wake up. This year, 2 person, because cholesterol in the blood and block and cannot get oxygen to the brain and die. This year, 2 person, okay? So how you know you will be one of that person, okay? Maybe, how you know, okay? How you know? and they only 50, 40, 50, yeah. Yeah, how you know? So feel your breathing. If you die, any time you die, you wake up. And you just, bye-bye, I leave you now. I lend you for 50 years now, enough. I go liber now, bye-bye, bye-bye. But anyhow, if you listen to your heart, I give you 2 techniques. Feel your breathing at home. But if you cannot feel your breathing at home, listen to your heart. Because when you got anger, desire, difficult, it's too late to feel breathing at home. You want to kill him, want to kill them, you want to take anything, okay? Just listen to your anger. You can get more anger, more than this. I want to know how much more you can get anger. Show me more anger, please. More anger, more anger, more anger, more anger. And listen, listen, listen. Oh, no. I cannot get more anger because you listen. Because you are at home. Then you can dispassion, release, and going away. And freedom of mind. Listen to your heart. Will help you when you are in the bad situation. People got trouble. Oh, look everywhere. If you only use the concentration technique, you cannot get calmness. Whoever you was, oh, got trouble and make you trouble. But anyhow, everybody in office got trouble. But now I can listen in this room, got quietness. Can you listen? Listen can help you break through the bad situation, because if your eye difficult to break through, this make you nervous, this make you trouble, okay? When you look, oh, too much trouble. Now listen better. When you listen, how? You look in front of you, it's bad situation. Can you listen near your ear? Empty voice near your ear. Or inside your ear, empty voice, can you listen? Then you let go all obstruction outside. Just come back home by listening near to your ear. And then listen near to your heart. If I'm not involved, I'm not any disturbed. They disturb. If I'm not, I just listen to my emotion and then let go and not involved, then I can calm down. Okay? If I listen to my heart, all attachment, the rubber gone away. Okay? Then even you got bad situation, okay, listen. If you cannot listen, your heart, listen to your heart, listen near your ear, inside your ear. No bad, no good in your ear. Or you get bad and good in your ear? No, only quiet. Can you listen quiet voice in your ear? Then you can break through all obstruction. And then you break through, but you still worry. Listen to your worry. Why worry? Because you are stupid. You go out. Then I take over your house. When you listen to your heart, now ignorant gone. The Buddha say, because you got ignorant, you got thought. Okay? You got ignorant, you got formation of mind. Okay? Sankhara. Okay? This is the cause. Okay, finish for this session. Listen more inside, deeply. Then you can get your heart away from all attachment. And then you can stay at home with breathing nicely as your home, okay? And after the Buddha say you feel your breathing as home more and more, your heart emptiness, it's not only your mind emptiness of thought. When your heart emptiness, it's emptiness from all desire and attachment, okay? And then you get away from stress, distraction, or all suffering. And that is the way to enlightenment. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.